Halls live near Arlington, near Oso, and they have an awful lot of stories that I'm sure they can tell us about the mudslide. But we'd like to dedicate this particular piece for the victims and the survivors and the whole community near Darrington and Oso with this piece, because they are neighbors of a lot of the people that they know there. So we're dedicating this to those people.
Thank you. Thank you.